Good afternoon everyone, and once again welcome to the social science class. In our chapter environment, today we'll be completing the last topic, that is the human environment. Now human environment means surrounding, of course, and humans to hum sabko hi pata hai. So human environment, it includes the human beings and their activities. Human beings, they interact with their environment and modify it according to their need. Now see, among all the living beings on the earth, humans, they are the only one who can make changes in the environment. Baki koi bhi living organism cannot do this. See, for example, if in atmosphere, right, if temperature will increase, yani ki hotness badh jayegi, to what will happen? What will the other living beings do? Living beings, say you can take example of animals. So what will the animals do? They will take shelter somewhere in order to protect themselves from that heat. But what will the humans do? Humans ne kya kiya? They have made fans, coolers, AC to protect themselves from this heat. So in this way, human beings, they modify. Modify means to change. So they modify the environment. But ancient times mein, early times mein, what was there? Ki early humans, they were not so advanced. They were not so developed. So what does they do? They used to live in harmony with the nature. But jaise jaise advancement and development was done, human beings started changing the environment or surrounding as per his comfort. And these changes in the environment has led to several problems. What kind of problems? Such as overpopulation, global warming, deforestation, pollution.